game collection. And then because we're actually having 7 attempts of Harry Wallers. Yeah, here we go. Oh! That looks really nice, definitely. It's definitely a fun one. And you don't have to ask me for proof. Probably not a lot of fun because my record is actually 65. I got 60, exactly 60, and of course, getting exactly 60 as possible. Not that I know this face though. Tell you that much. National 18. National 18. Round number 2. Star Pupil. What is with these? Oh my god, I almost flinched. Thank you. right, 50-50, here we go. Yes! We made it in the first attempt. That's perfect, I tell you. Oh, back you go. Back you go. Bye bye. Oi! The highest I've ever gotten in this minigame is actually 12 points. No, I'm serious. I've never gotten anything higher on like 12 points in this minigame. Unlike Symmetrical Series, which I've gotten like 13 of them actually. Oh my god. In any case though, I cannot believe it took me a single try. Challenge number one. That's just unbelievable around here, y'all. Whew! And it was actually epic in that case. I call that a win, if I say so myself. If I might say so myself. Oh, back you go. Apple scramble. So apple scrambles is one of the harder ones. Speaking of what's becoming harder. Apple is becoming harder. By the fact about me having in the close proximity of very big challenge there in UFO spaces. Those are definitely a pain in the rear at times. I can tell you that much. In any case, though, are you serious right now? In any case, though, I would say I'm probably fine. Moonbase escape. Oh yeah. $6.56. Unbelievably awesome, I can tell you that much. One versus rivals right there, actually. Macy like your bird. Who knows that piece? Yep, it is. So diamond of mine. Actually, I want to hide diamonds. Joking me right now. So now I have only one diamond, and if they beat me, and if they steal this last one, are you kidding me? That's just straight up unfortunate in this case, though. I can tell you that much. But come on. I was ultimately cheated in that case, though. Like, ultimately. Like, you can't go on with me saying ultimately because I know I have to. When I had it. God. I hope y'all would understand about how much I was cheating right there in that case, though. In any case, I was definitely cheated in that case. So,
bullet bombers. No, don't pop me!
Oh my god, yes. I hope y'all saw that one coming because it was bound to happen though. Especially after, as if you may have owned me a little too much. I told only my card one. We're not long to there if I make this. So. Oh, we're in the home stretch. We're in the home stretch, though.
Where is the home stretch?
Even the moments when here's only where things can get more intense. Oh, one versus rivals.
Boom.
Hurry.
Yes.
It's only just one simple move with that one, actually. No. Oi! Hurry.
Yes, that was, it was definitely much needed, I can tell you that much.
But in all honesty, I can guarantee you.
There's a much new win.
In any case, though. Yep, and yeah, it's official. We're officially getting close proximity at the end of the game. And that's Barbara. She wants tomato, pepper, corn, pepper, tomato, carrot, corn, pepper. Corn. Wow, Barbara chose a lot of corn for this one. Nope, there's only one carrot. None. Potato? Wrong. Onion? Nope. So that means I win.
Yeah.
It's definitely awesome. Only three. You're from Zapup. I like this game. That was close. Luckily, that was actually really, really close. Many these though. Whew. Many these, I'm just glad I won. I needed that win actually. I'm actually not the only one to actually have 100 spaces. Or am I now? V3. So we have submarine in heat and like aka tube saucer. So yeah. Oh no. Oh, why are you aiming for me? Go away. No. I was trapped like a rabbit, like I couldn't go, I wasn't, that was like impossible for me to actually dodge and something, and like really, I was actually caught off guard by that one. Oh.